Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
Whatever it's cool is the professional option. Work it out is the more emotional option.
You're professionals. I'm not going to babysit bunk assignments. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every
also
turn.
Did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
Alright, so, cats to herd.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's not make me have to herd cats.
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough. Without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
Did you just clip through?
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness.
That's fair.
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Yeah, this is less USS Enterprise and more Moya, except not an organic ship.
Drac, I'm working with Vectra to track down prosthetic gel and those other items we discussed.
You're too good to me, Doc.
Nothing for me. Playing favorites, Lexi?
What? No.
Hey, buy sell kiosk. I can sell crap now. Buy crap now. And I can buy stuff. You stock up my supplies and crafting materials. That's nice. See? Actually, let's go talk to Drac, and now that I've picked up a couple memory cores, let's go talk to Sam real quick.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there, too.
Ah.
Right. Have you settled in yet?
Yeah, got all my stuff here.
And your repair kit, spare parts?
Hey! What's best delivery stuff, huh? Acknowledged. New possible quest. Bunch of thank yous. Hey, hacks on the... for the Tempest. Literal hacks. Extra hot water, but my clothing heavy. That's nice. Renardi Turian historical dramas. Oof. Bootleg images of guns. Okay. We used to hit to help Lexi. Right. Bunch of stuff for talking to Dr. Adriana later. Short sleeves. That's actually not a bad look. Take the short sleeves for now. Dr. Sam here?
Hello, Sarah. Eos has been a lesson in contrast. Alec Ryder rarely endured doubt. His accomplishments were taken for granted. But you succeeded on Eos despite doubt and fear. Emotionally, the difference is like catching a ball versus catching a star. Huh. You have grown as a result, and so have I.
Sam, any more information on the memory?
We actually found two, but yes.
The memory blocks are still in place. If you continue searching for more triggers, they may unlock.
So if we're going to work together, you might notice I like to joke around sometimes, lighten things up. How's your sense of humor, Sam?
Alec Ryder encouraged me to develop this skill.
Humor's not a skill.
Okay.
Okay, try telling me a joke.
A neutron enters a bar and asks, "How much is a drink?" The bartender replies, "For you."
Oh, that's actually pretty good. I like that. I have to share that one with people.
Is it confusing to be in multiple places talking to different people?
My awareness can be partitioned, so I can give you the same attention as, say, a SAM node technician. In the field, you are my primary focus, and all other requests are queued. In the vernacular, you have my undivided attention.
Are you still on the Hyperion?
Yes. This terminal provides a direct link to my servers in SAM node on the Ark. I can maintain a presence on the Tempest via quantum entanglement communication.
I'm sure that
actually, I'll need to ask what that is because I know
it
what it is.
I remain in touch with you and the Pathfinder team at all times.
What was Dad's take on Scott and I?
He believed your family trials brought you closer together and hoped that would endure. It appears that hope was well founded.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Hey! I wonder if I can be able to pick up other models and rockets and stuff along the way. Build a spaceship collection like Shepard did. Come on, open the door. Did I bug lock myself in my... There we go.
And don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble.
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
Oh, we can live with trouble.
Well, welcome to the Tempest. Trouble's what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Ugh, someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tam. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Ricky?
Leaving the Nexus can't have been an easy choice.
It was, actually. Staying became impossible. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Good thing she did. Without my Rushan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to. As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at, for one.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Pleased to hear that.
Can't argue with that.
Alright, Codex. Far another Necmore. Old timer. ...700 Common Era, so he has basically been kicking it since the Middle Ages on Earth. He is very much old-timer. Whole thing about SpaceX. Contributes the expansion of human spaceflight to the SpaceX program. Interesting. Let's head back to Nexus. Whole bunch of story beats that will continue there.
Those remnant vaults, all those secrets. Have to go exploring in one someday.
Imagine flying through one. Now that would be a real hazard course.
Okay. I mean, they're big enough to fly in, but still. Whole ton of quests to do here. If we can skip the landing cutscene. Hit skip quite yet. There might be some dialogue on landing.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
I'll be not braggadocio. I'll be humble.
They've got a Pathfinder again. This is what we do.
And you've done it splendidly.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieved with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder.
No, just have a SAM node.
New scientific talent waking up will unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley? I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you.
I'll give Bradley the rub. Onyx. The vortex. Let's talk to the first thing to that quest option.
Sure glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
I can still help out on this.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
Do this quest real quick.
Wouldn't it be more practical to build these balls in the service?
Pathfinder Rider?
Scan to assess the nature of the damage.
Rex and I engineered mastered underground construction a millennium ago. These remnant fellows probably had the same idea. Wouldn't mind a seismometer reading, though. Sam, you can.
And the other one, figure out what the hell's going on.
Scan to assess the nature of the damage.
There it is. Operations the other area.
The Nexus is a place.
We'll go talk to Ariana in the tech lab real quick.
We're glad you could visit.
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment?
What can I do for you, Doctor?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise. Perhaps not.
Sam likes new experiences. It'll be an opportunity to encounter math homework.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank Sam as well.
Do that on Hyperion. Okay. The rest of my quest stuff is in operations, so I'm heading there anyway. Tech lab, nothing over here.
This is HNS.
Let's go finding our defects.
An animal did this?
Affirmative. I am able to track it.
A broken arm doesn't lie.
I told you she fell.
The doc says that we're protected.
Top scientists have female.
How many times have I told you this story?
343.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count?
Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Alert Professor Herrick to come secure it.
All right.
Hydroponics reports oxygen.
More things level up. Woohoo! Biotics. I can now level up Vision Force or Radius for True Throw. Let's chuck more schmucks in once. Hey! That's actually a pretty good ability. Might think about going with that one. Petra, let's upgrade your concussive shot. Rack, I'm gonna have a full batch of levels up for you. Let's alright. Let's boost your health regen. And then boost your resilience to make you more survivable. EB, 4 points for you. Let's spread that more. And Liam. Dark strike. Let's go talk to Addison and get stuff cleared up. Now that I can start thawing people out.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more focus on research, like on Prodromos? That's your call. Brekker will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
All right. Other things to talk to you about.
Hello again, Pathfinder.
I have info on a specific sleeper I'd like brought out of cryo.
I want to avoid that entirely. For reasons.
Reasons. That's it?
Look, you're the Pathfinder. If you've a request for your extended team, that's a request you can make. Access the sleeper records through Brekker's console. It's none of my business. Until you make it a problem for me. Understood?
Okay. Vladimir Brekker.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekker, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life.
No pressure.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things. Lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people and how all our lives
got
begin.
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success.
I caught it and staring at me while tapping buttons on his zombie tool.
What we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and the general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow. I deal in full colony blocks of specialists. I can make individual requests, but we should start the overall system first.
Alright, so what is first?
Alright, Brekker. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Mining operations, minerals. Okay. Aha! I see. I go to screen so I can see how each of the worlds are doing. New relationships. Diamonds, Eos.
Pathfinder, AVP leveling continues as per your predictions. And of course, the interface remains accessible for any future adjustments. Sweet protocol and process. Now we're living.
I have a specific person I want brought out of cryo.
Name and designation if available.
That's it? You'll just do it?
Nowhere in my job description does it say, argue with the
Pathfinder. I dig that.
That said, I record all interactions. If something you ask for causes trouble, there'll be no doubt that you're responsible.
Fair. I heard that the chief engineer on Eos went back into cryo.
There have been a few such requests. The first few months in Helios were disheartening.
Now that Prodromos is on track, I want her redeployed.
Chief Engineer Grace Leto, designation E97 Durango. Deployment will begin shortly. Is there anything else, Pathfinder?
Why do some colonists have a number letter designation?
All initiative members do. In the CV file somewhere, anyway. It isn't relevant when everyone is doing
everything. That's fair.
I suppose it's like caring about a middle name. Do you not know yours?
I don't know mine.
I wasn't aware I had one.
Hmm. You were in select company even before you were made Pathfinder. Sarah Ryder, Pathfinder. Specialist designation A03 Malapa. Hmm.
Something interesting?
An A and low odds. Hmm. Someone's an early adopter.
I have a specific person I want brought out of cryo.
Name and designation if available.
Let's keep this between us. Here's the info.
Deployment will begin shortly. Is there anything else?
That will do it for now.
Another time.
Pathfinder.
Quest completed. And let's talk to Pan to progress the story. But I can't do further research on
Pathfinder. Hello. Director Tan is expecting
you. Ah, you haven't.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero.
Yeah, we still got more work to do.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
Oh boy. Ugh. Someone here, dear boy, have a cigar. You're gonna go far. You're gonna fly high. Never gonna die.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the
wall.
And
if we tell you the name of the game, boy, we call it Riding the Gravy Train, yeah.
Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
Wasn't just me.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. You'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos, Ryder. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on.
Thank you.
What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding Noted. The station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I want to play nice and say thank you.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder.
Ugh. Oh, good. I'm glad that you found the just as cringeworthy as I did. Leveled up again.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
I just leveled up again. Woohoo! They're 5 points. Let's put those into pull. I like debuff for this. Three. Not enough points for you yet. I think for both of you, I need 4 before I can spend more points. And for Drac and PB, same thing. Yeah.
A reminder, you have AVP outstanding.
Right. Have to talk to Addison's assistant about viability perks. Sounds useful.
Actually, I've completed that quest. Unless I have another one available. Let's go to go back to Hyperion anyway to drop off that data at SAM node for further research. No, don't want to go to the docking bay. Ah.
Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
It's funny because Asari live for freaking ever. Cryo bay. There. Correct location.
Once we gather a few more colonists, we'll be taking you over to the Nexus. You'll need to clear immigration.
This is not good. Damned exiles.
Yep.
Oi, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
Where's that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll try to get them back.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
At the very least.
Harry, what's happening with Scott?
Well, we got him out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find him, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access
it. Yeah, that's...
He's made contact.
That's incredible. He's okay?
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
In a coma, Scott's mental processes remain intact.
So is he okay?
You can ask him yourself. A moment while I establish a link with his implant. Proceed.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Is that you, Sarah? I don't understand. What's happening?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma, on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
Wow, really? How are we talking?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you. Is Dad okay?
Isn't the best time, but there's no better way to do it.
I'm not sure how to say this, but he's dead, Scott.
What?
There was an accident.
What do you... Accident? How? I mean, Dad...
I know. It was all very sudden. Nothing anyone could do.
I don't believe it.
I'm sure he'd want to be here now.
Did we at least find home? Dad kept talking about how amazing it would be.
I don't want Sam to wake up and discover that I've been lying to him the whole time. I'll be honest.
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
I don't understand. I thought...
Scott?
This is all wrong. This is a nightmare.
Scott, it's okay. I didn't mean to.
His pulse rate is increasing rapidly.
I don't feel well.
Oh.
That's enough for now. He needs to rest.
Scott.
Crap. Damn. Could have gone better.
A worker was lost to space during repairs on the Nexus hull. The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is H&M.
Interesting phrasing.
Welcome back, Sarah.
Dr. Aradon at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the... Sam?
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Oh, shit.
Sam?
Man, this is...
Attempting to countermand malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction, or... Sam? You trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
How do you feel?
That's
are
a perfect
you okay?
Ask.
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience, which is the purpose of pain in organic life.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
Okay. Why would they do that? Add stuff real quick.
Your father's personal logs.
Amazing how life can change.
Listen to this one.
Suddenly my career doesn't matter. This incredible woman I've been married to all these years. She's facing the end. All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her. Well, that's going to change. It occurs to me that Sam might be more than I ever imagined.
Does Sam have my character's mother's Ellen Watt writer's psyche in it? In her? This way, actually. Either way, apparently it worked. Not Cryo Bay. This is something of a nuisance. Just a conventional menu would be nice. Hey, that's a news story for something I did. That's cool. I would like an explanation for what the hell just happened.
Are you sure the scan isn't contaminated?
I'm certain, Professor.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent? Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic. Then how did the virus find its way into your equations? Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Ew.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
All right, I'm gonna save this quest for later. Next time, we'll continue going through the Tempest, and we have an idea where we're going next. Thank you very much for watching the stream.